Hi everyone, welcome back to some more Dead Island Riptide. We're gonna continue. It was pretty cool finding that big dude in the last one. Alright, here we go.
Please, come here. I'd like to ask you something.
I think I'll know how to deal with it.
You really think we can get past this?
I need a pump. Before we left, I talked to an old man from Hawaii. He worked in these tunnels when the Aussies were here. And he said there's still equipment in a workroom not far from here. There should be a pump in there. Can you bring it back?
Sure.
I'm up for it.
Good. Once you bring the pump back, I'll take care of this water.
I left some things in Halai.
This better work, that's all I can say.
Open the open door. Go get this pump. Smashing through some zombies. Oh, what the hell? Oh, come on. This way.
It's like a lower ninth floor, man. Well, we just kept on rocks.
Workbench. Oh, come on, man. No. All right, we made it.
Just fucking die.
Come on, man.
No.
How we get in there?
No way's here.
Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Appreciate it. I go up and around. All right, go up and around. Serious, man. Come on. Guess I don't know how to climb. Or jump. Oh my gosh. I did it that one time. Well, I was probably more focused, actually. Come on. Focus. No words. Come on, man. If I fail again, I'm gonna be really angry. Oh, this guy. How'd you get a life? Huh? We made it this again. Don't trust it. Get up. Get up.
Yo, Trevor, I got the pump.
Right. Bring it here.
On my way back.
Stuff. Oh, it gives you three different repair tools areas. Cool. You need a Oh, there's a bow right there. Nice.
They had us abandon the village. They told me.
Can I even repair, upgrade anything?
To get out immediately, and I've no idea why. They say this infection is out of control and spreading across the island. I have family in Henderson. But no one will bloody tell me what's happening there. If they're so worried about containing the bloody infection, why would they tell us to evacuate? They said we'd be safer. Did you hear that? Is that air support? Are they airdropping supplies for the villagers? I hope so. Those people are starving. Yeah, it makes sense they drop air supplies as they're going to the highway in and out. Oh my god, what are they doing? Village? Jesus Christ, they're burning them alive! This can't be right! What the hell are they doing?
Oh, wow. That was horrifying. Alright.
Thank you. careful!
You Let's get to it.
We'll keep an eye on the place.
Please, come here. I'd like to ask you something.
I left some things in Halai.
Well, if you're ready,
this
so am
work.
I.
That's all I can say.
Can you get the pump pumping?
Yeah, this is an old Rusky machine. Let's hope those commies knew what they were doing.
Yeah, okay.
Let's see what it can do.
I need my book for my kill.
This damn thing off! Turn this thing off! Now!
Put these barricades
right here.
Extraordinary circumstances require the noise from the pump is going to keep attracting them. And it's going to take a while to drain all that water. There's no way we'll survive with the weapons we have.
We got those mines.
They'll help, but they're not going to be enough. Listen, a military chopper went down near the village. None of the poor bastards on board survived the crash, but their weapons might have. Head over there and see what you can salvage.
Uh-huh.
And get back here as soon as you can. If those things attack while you're gone, we're finished.
Watch it!
Do not turn that thing on until we're set up to defend ourselves.
Too bad this pump is so damn loud.
Yeah, once we get the water there, we'll go away.
Found a chopper, and you called it.
Looking
Guns are here, yo.
All right, then. Come on back and get this party started.
Oh, come on. Oh, come on.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Once we get the water down, the door shouldn't be a problem.
We just have to hold on long enough.
never that easy, is it? Heads up!
Keep an eye out.
Turn that thing on until we're set up to defend ourselves.
Barricades.
Right here. That'll teach you, motherfuckers! Get that son of a bitch pumping.
All right, you sure? Everybody ready?
Aye.
All right, then. You better get out there and give the others a hand.
I left some things.
To the front!
Don't let them get behind
you!
From
the gate side!
They're coming from the gate!
Head to the gate! They're coming from the gate!
Put up barricades! Cover the gaps!
We're up Schitt's Creek now! Don't let them get behind you! Kill them! Let's give these fuckers a flogging!
Here they come!
Cover the gaps.
Some bitch is starting to piss me off.
We're up Shit's Creek now.
Shit, watch out! You see them?
Look at them all!
Bloody zombies!
Come on.
Good job, everyone!
Now, time to
get this plan into action!
Get the hang of this.
All right, I guess that'd be it for today. Hope you guys enjoy. See you next one. Bye-bye.